Everyone, Otto Worley here. Today we are going to be trying out Lightboxer VR. We're going to get our workout on, learn some new punches. I'm always going to look out for a new good fitness VR game, so we'll see how this game is. But yeah, let's get our workout on. Let's go. Pew, pew, pew. All right, so here we have my profile. It shows how many punches have been thrown. None so far because I haven't played this yet. There's classes and there's sparring sessions. Let's do a sparring session first. That sounds fun. So there's a lot of classes on here. Guess we're gonna have to have some copyrighted music in this video, which is good for you because you'll recognize the music, but bad for me in terms of being able to monetize this video.
Lightboxer fam, what is going on? This is your trainer Max. We got a 2-song sparring session, viral hits edition. First song coming your way, Walking on a Dream. Let's break down that first combo. We're gonna open it up right here with a 1-2-1-4-1
what?
Low. Again,
what?
That's a 1-2-1-4-1 low.
One,
second
low,
combo,
what?
We go 1-1-2-3-4. Again, 1-1-2-3-4. Nice and long ones and twos. Have some fun. I'll catch you guys in the next round.
Okay. So when you hit it, the controller vibrates, which is nice. I like to have that impact. I don't know if punching harder actually helps your score. It doesn't seem to. It seems like when I punch harder, it doesn't improve the score. If I punch really light, to get the same score. The effect of hitting it with the vibration is really nice. I like that.
Team, we are here. Final round. Last one, best one. Let's bring it home, all right?
Oh yeah, this song. This doesn't seem like a standard boxing song. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. Certain kinds. I'm boxing and I feel depressed. This is not how it's supposed to be. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Oh, that part was cool. I like that. I'm ready for a higher difficulty, I think. This is too slow for me. Hung up on somebody that you used to know. Oh, I hit my headset. Said I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Okay, let's go to a class. I want to do intermediate now. Let's go for 10 Minute Express Pop plus Hip Hop with Maxi.
Let's start by going over our stance. If you're right-handed,
we're learning.
Step back with your right foot. If you're left-handed, step back with your left foot. Your front toe lines up with your back heel.
My front toe lines up.
Your elbows are lightly
wait,
rested
wait,
on
you're going too fast for me, Maxi, slow down!
Your face. Head, 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 body.
Head, 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 body.
Say we got 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. In 4, 1, 2, 3.
I'm beat
you
up.
You guys. Bounce it out. Justin Bieber just showed up. Okay.
Hi, Justin Biebers.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 6, roll.
Wait, what?
1, 2, 3, 6, roll. Head, 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 head. Body, body, roll. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 6, roll. In 4 second combo. 3. Ooh. 1, 2, 1, 2,
what? That's
3,
not how you
6,
count.
Roll. Let's go.
That is not
1,
how you count, lady.
1, 2, 3, 6,
roll. What?
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 6,
roll.
Yeah, this is our final song. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 6, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 6, 5.
Go. You're killing me.
2,
you're killing me. Jeff. Yeah, beat you up, guys. Just kidding. I never beat up my otter pups. I only beat up those who are not subscribed. So subscribe now, otherwise you are in for a beating. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Amazing work, team. You crushed it.
So they have some good tracks on here. Lots of different tracks from all different decades. So you have freestyle and punch tracks. So you can select a song, and I want to do hard. Let's go. Let's go, Billy. Let's go.
You made me hate this city. I don't talk shit about you on the internet. Never told anyone anything bad. Cause that shit's embarrassing. You were my everything. All that you did was make me fucking sad. Never paid any mind to my mother or friends. So I shut them all out for you. Cause I was a kid.
Oh, I'm dying.
Na 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 na
That was a good workout. That was fun. That was really fun. All right, guys, so this is freestyle, so you just punch and there's no music. It'd be nice if it let you put on a track and then you just punch to your own beat to the song, but yeah. Okay, I know y'all like this Enemy song by Imagine Dragons, so I'll do that one.
I wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy.
Quarterback, I ain't talking second, pack it up, on panic. Woo! Batter, batter up, who the baddest,
oh
it don't matter, cause we just
everybody wants to be my enemy. Look out for yourself.
Woo. Alright guys, so that was Lightboxer VR. The things I liked about it, I liked quick play, I liked getting to choose your song that you want to box to. They have a lot of good songs on there. I liked the feeling when you hit it. I liked the feeling of the impact, the vibration. Other than that, it's just very simple. They need to let you freestyle to some music and not just freestyle to no music, because that's boring. It would also be good to have the trainers in VR in like 3D form instead of as a video. That would be make it better. You can try this out for yourself. There's a trial you can do so you can see for yourself if it is something you would enjoy. You can definitely get a good workout from it, so that's good. So that's pretty much my thoughts on it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Also, I'm on social media. All those links are in the description below. And yeah, thank y'all so much for watching. Y'all are the best. Have an utterly awesome day. I'm gonna go